There's a cold spot at the edge of our universe, and I'm hoping it's evidence for another universe invading our personal space. Hello, I'm Ian O'Neill, space producer for Discovery News, and I wanted to chat about a cosmic oddity that's fascinated me for years. In an effort to understand the Big Bang, the scale of the universe, and the very nature of space-time, cosmologists look to the furthest reaches of the observable universe. Way out there, there's a faint afterglow, basically what astronomers interpret as the echo of the Big Bang that occurred over 14 billion years ago. The signal is known as the cosmic microwave background, or CMB. It exhibits very slight temperature variations. In recent years, increasingly advanced observatories have been able to measure these temperature variations to extremely high precision. Most recently, you may remember the big debate over whether or not the BICEP 2 telescope at the South Pole had detected gravitational waves etched into the CMB. Unfortunately, that result has been called into doubt by the European Planck telescope. But that doesn't mean gravitational waves aren't out there, it just means we need to look a bit harder. As you may have guessed, reading patterns in the CMB is a very tricky affair. When measuring tiny variations in the CMB temperature, all kinds of complex statistical algorithms are needed to help us understand whether or not the anomalies we see in the CMB are real, or if it's just noisy data. So that brings me to the infamous CMB cold spot, which could be one of the most mind-blowing features ever discovered in the cosmos. So it might be nothing, but it could be everything. Cosmology certainly loves extremes. The CMB cold spot was first uncovered by the NASA's WMAP mission that mapped the sky for CMB temperature variations. And there it was, a conspicuous cold blob in the direction of the southern constellation of Eridanus. Then, in 2013, there was an moment when Planck also detected the cold spot, ruling out instrumental error in the WMAP anomaly. This thing is huge, covering 10 degrees of the sky, and if it's real, it will be the biggest astronomical structure in the known universe. So what is it? In a nutshell, we have no idea, and this is why it's so awesome. But there are theories. Probably the most down-to-earth theory is the cold spot is being caused by a huge void inside our universe between us and the CMB source. We know that the universe is composed of a complex web of galaxies beaded along vast dark matter structures, but between these structures are voids of very little matter. As the radiation from the CMB travels through these voids, its properties are tweaked by a so-called Sax Wolf effect, indicating that the super void is creating a cold spot that isn't actually there. But the most extreme and probably most exciting explanation suggests that the cold spot is actually evidence for another universe pushing up against our own. Naturally, cosmologists, physicists, and astronomers are divided over this explanation, but it would be cool. If all other explanations are ruled out, and this one remains, it could support the multiverse hypothesis, where our universe is one of countless bubbles floating in a multi-universal soup. But most recently, astronomers analyzing the new Planck data suggest the cold spot might actually be an artifact in how we correct for extra sources of microwaves in the universe. And if we account for the motion of our galaxy, the cold spot fades away into the noisy background. Boo. So for the sake of awesomeness, I'm hoping it's being caused by a nosy parallel universe neighbor. Do you think there's another universe out there? Let us know in the comments below and subscribe for more DNews every day of the week. And if you're interested in learning more about space, find out how language can alter our perception of the solar system.
On the one hand, we have objective reality, stuff that exists and is actually out there, like Pluto. And on the other, we have scientific criteria, like defining what a planet is, that helps us understand reality and in doing so, shapes that reality.
So make sure you check that video out. It's the first link in the description, and subscribe to Seeker so you never miss a video.